hands. We've got the whole world in our hands. We've got the whole world in our hands. Okay, so it's the end of day one of our South African safari. We're in Beinskloof on the way to Corinne's sister. We are on a 2-week trip from Cape Town to Addo National Park. Addo, that's famous for the elephants, where we will be trying to discover some campsites off the beaten track, go through some mountain passes and off-road routes, trying to get off the tar and not stick to the main roads.
We're basically going to try to stick to gravel roads and go through passes that we've never driven before. So stay with us and enjoy the ride.